Hey guys, so this week I wanted to show you all of the outfits I'm wearing to uni this week. I've got a pretty busy week. Second year seems to be much busier in the timetable. Like we're actually in uni a lot more. So today's Monday and I'm about to go in for a pattern cutting lesson. And then we've got a drawing workshop and then a lecture and then like a health and safety briefing apparently. So yeah, I shall try and show you my outfit. I have a few long mirrors in here, so I'm just gonna try and see which one's best for showing my outfit. So today I've got on this jumper, which was from Primark. It's in the sale at the moment, so it may or may not be in there still. And then my dungarees are my trusty Zara ones. And then for shoes, I've got on my Adidas. So yeah, that's my outfit for today. Pretty simple. I've got to carry a load of stuff in today, so yeah, not looking forward to that. So this morning I've got a lecture and then possibly a seminar in the afternoon, I'm not sure. Our timetable is just a bit messed up this year and they tried something new and it didn't work, so now everyone's all confused, but I know that I've got a lecture at 11, so I quite like Tuesdays because it means I don't have to take a load of stuff into uni. So I've just got one bag with me today, at the moment. So at the moment I've got on this cable knit jumper from ASOS, then these Zara jeans, my gorgeous Aspen I Love London bag, which was very kindly sent. And then the same trainers from yesterday, which I can't remember what I said they were yesterday, but they're actually Stan Smith's. There you go. But yeah, they're so comfy. I did have to get, I'm normally a size 5 in my shoes, but I had to get a size 6 in these because I got a 5.5 and my toes are like touching the end. So yeah, feels weird getting a size 6 too. I always try and use this bag on a Tuesday because I just love it so much. And it fits my laptop in it nicely. Just in there. Can't really use it when I'm taking lots of stuff into uni because it's quite a heavy bag as it is. So yeah, I get excited on Tuesdays when I can actually wear it. Wednesday today and I've got no uni today, so I usually take this as a day to just get my life a bit together, get a load of work done. I've already done a wash load and changed my bed, and now I'm finishing writing some blog posts and then I've got to do some sketchbook work. It's also really nice just to have a day free from wearing makeup. I fake tanned last night, so that's why my face looks a bit funny. Today I am wearing t-shirt from H&M, Urban Outfitters joggers, and then my Ray-Ban glasses, and that's my outfit for today. Morning guys, so today is Thursday and this is one of my busy days. I think I start at 10 and finish at 3, I think. Which is long for one of our days because we often just go in for the morning, have a tutorial and then do our own work in the afternoon. But yeah, I quite like being in for all day. I just have to remember to take a packed lunch. Otherwise I get really annoyed and the canteen is quite expensive for food. Like I spent £4 on sushi the other day and I was not happy about that. Because I didn't put the prices up and it's so annoying. But anyway, let's talk about my outfit. So today I've got on this gorgeous pink top. This is actually from Primark. Oh God, the cuff's a bit messed up. This is in the sale for £5, but I just love this part here so much. And then I've got on these jeans from Zara and then the same shoes. Again, I really don't think I've worn any other shoes this week, but they're just so comfy. They're my Adidas Stan Smiths. And then I'm going to wear this Zara jacket. I'll just pop it on. And so this is my outfit for today. And then bag wise, I'm just taking my massive gingham one, which has just got like everything in, which will kill my shoulder, but oh well. This is my pattern paper tube, if anyone was wondering. Because it's a bit of a weird looking thing, isn't it? It's Friday today. I don't have much makeup on today because I may have gone out last night. Today I've got a 10 o'clock start as usual. I am just going in for a little pattern cutting session and that is it. I'm actually feeling okay this morning, but my eyes were just really hurting for some reason. My contact lenses are really irritating my eyes at the moment, so that's really annoying. But yeah, I'm going to show you guys what I'm wearing. This is going to be the last day I do for this, what I wore this week. I think when I do these for uni outfits, I'll just do like Monday to Friday. So yeah, because the weekends I'll just be in pyjamas probably. I'll show you this outfit. I don't know if I've shown you guys this jacket yet, but this is my new favourite thing from Zara. It's like, I call it my poodle jacket because I think it looks like a little poodle. It's just black, it's got a really nice collar, and I just love the like sort of cropped length of it. So yeah, that's from Zara. And then I've got my Topshop dungarees on, which I haven't worn in so long. And then I've got my Van slip-ons, and then underneath I'm wearing that little planet t-shirt from Zara. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed my little what I wore this week to uni. Let me know if you want to see more. And yes, thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!
I got lipstick on. No.
And then my... Ah.